Let's roll. Stop this ride, I wanna get off quick. It's making me nervous, it's making me sick. These ups and downs, complete turnarounds, make me realize how good stability sounds. Every minute we're getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Loop a loop upside down in reverse, just so we can make another turn for the worse. Stood in line, couldn't wait to get on. Tell me, baby, where have all the good times gone? This was a bold.
Snow, what do we actually call this? Rock Friends or Loma Alta? Or do they get mail out here? He doesn't, does he? Doesn't have like full time.
No, he doesn't get any mail out here. He's walking right to left, right above the big jagged, is, you know, the big rocks that kind of stand alone.
Right in the bottom?
Yeah. Look, yeah, he's down there. Quite a ways. You see how those rocks start to stand up on their own?
Yeah.
Directly above them, like 30, 40 yards. He's walking right to left, right above the big jagged.
Drowned, so I'm bailing out if we ever slow down. Every minute we're getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Loop a loop, upside down in reverse, just so we can make another turn. Ahead, they're doing fine. They can look forward, they can look behind. Hand in hand, laughing fearlessly. If they could do it, pretty baby, why can't we? Every minute we're getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Loop the loop, upside down. Another turn for the worse. Yeah, just so we can make another turn for the worse. Yeah, just so we can make another turn for the worse.
All right, well, I'm fixing the bush. Still below the main shelf going across here.
He was it when I last saw him.
He's moving really, really slow.
I think he made a good shot on him.
Yeah.
You see a sheep coming up?
Yeah.
Where at?
You know where the other ones were laying?
Yeah.
Okay, just up, going to the bush where I shot it down.
Well, what do you think about him?
He's a good ram. We worked hard for him. Got harder work now.
Yeah. Yeah, we got to get him out of here. Get him out of here.
We got him pretty close up there. We don't have too far to the top of the hill to drag him up and get over there and probably get the ranger to him.